Chavo tagged himself into the matchup, wanted to do the frog splash himself, and it cost him.
Now Chavo's man at Eddie. I don't know. Tell you what, Eddie took some shot with that kick by Benjamin. I'm sorry, Chavo did.
Oh, man. Whatever Chavo's strategy was, it backfired. Eddie was closing in on a victory, and Chavo may have cost his team the matchup.
This is a very public thing. So I'm going to say it in front of all of these people. Do you know why we lost the match tonight? It was because of you! Yeah, I'm sick of it. I worked just as hard as you did in this tag team. Just as hard, but night in and night out. Are there Chavo chants? No. All I hear every single night is Eddie, 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 Eddie. You know what? I'm sick of it. And I'm sick of you.
Chavo.
That's Chavo's uncle right there. I mean, Chavo looked up to Eddie. Sloppy Chavo. What the hell is Chavo Guerrero doing here? That's not a good look by Eddie.
And he looked hurt for a moment, but it looks like he's boiling. That Latino temper is beginning to boil in Eddie Guerrero.
Look at the eyes on Eddie Guerrero. Look, Eddie's just disappointed in his nephew.
He should be disappointed. I want to know what's gotten into Chavo.
Eddie's gonna
get Eddie.
Eddie's gonna
wait a minute. Kurt Angle's out here. Apparently he's playing peacemaker as Kurt Angle.
Kurt Angle doing the right thing.
Chavo exiting stage right. But I'll tell you. You hear Kurt Angle saying, come on, you're family, guys. And thank God for Kurt Angle. Who knows what would have happened between Eddie and his nephew if Kurt Angle didn't come out here.
Wait a minute, calm down. Calm down about what? My nephew just slapped me on national TV.
I know, Eddie.
And you're telling me to calm down?
Listen to me.
Listen to what, man? That's my family.
I know what it is.
Listen,
just
listen.
Eddie, be rational.
After everything I've done for Chavo.
Oh, wait a minute. He's your family. You're supposed to do for him. That's right, Eddie. You're supposed to do for Chavo.
I'm supposed to do for him?
Listen to me. I don't know
why you're entering the Royal Rumble. Because I have to.
I'm entering the Royal Rumble because I want to win it for my country.
Yeah. You want
to enter the Royal Rumble for
yourself.
Because you're selfish, Eddie.
I'm selfish.
Chavo's your family. He's your flesh and blood.
Wait a minute. Talk about family, flesh and blood. Who the hell are you to me, S.A.? You ain't my blood.
You're right.
You ain't my family.
You're right, but Chavo is. Chavo is.
This has nothing to do with you.
Chavo is your family. Listen to me.
S.A., vete la fregada.
You know, all right. You know what the problem is, Eddie? You know
what is the problem, Kurt?
It's about traditional American family values. You want to know what the problem is? I want you to go in the mirror. I want you to go in the mirror. Look into the mirror, and you'll see what the problem is, Eddie. You know what? This may not be a popular point of view.
What?
But Chavo is right. That's right.
That's the ballos. Chavo is right.
If you got the, what do you call the huevos? I want you to get in it right now, and you face your uncle eye to eye right now. Hold on. Get in here. Hold on. Hey, listen. Listen to me. Hey, you can beat the hell out of each other all you want. Just listen to what I have to say. Listen, guys. Don't start this. You're tearing your family apart. The greatest family in the history of this sport. Come on, guys. Eddie, I know you don't want this. And Chavo, come on, man. I know you don't want this either. I'm gonna ask you guys one question. That's it, just one question. Listen, I want to know right here, right now, who's going to be the better man? That's right, the better man. Listen to me. Who's going to be the better man and extend their hand out right now and make amends? Who's going to be the better man? I want to know right now.
Chavo doing the right thing. There you go.
Come on, Eddie.
Will Eddie reciprocate, however?
Mr. Nephew. We're talking about family, Eddie. Eddie, come on, man, do the right thing. This is your nephew. Eddie, look at me. Come on, Eddie, come on. Listen, Eddie, just listen to me. I want you to look deep inside yourself. Eddie, I want you to look at Chavo. Think about this, Eddie, look at me. Who was the one person, when you were down and out, you're facing the gutter, you know what I'm talking about. Your world turned upside down, Eddie. Who was the one person that cared enough to pick you back up? I gotta go there, Eddie. I gotta go there. Chavo was the one person that was there for you. Nobody else. That's family, Eddie. That's family. Eddie, I want you to reach deep inside yourself, and I want you to do the right thing right here. Come on, Eddie. This is your family, Eddie. Don't break your family tradition. Come on. Do the right thing, Eddie. Come on, Eddie. Do the right thing.
Chavo, what are you gonna do now? What more can you do now, Chavo?
Well, humiliate his uncle. That's what he can do. Why, Chavo, why?
Something like that. Will you do something like that, man?
Here comes Chavo Sr. Well, Eddie is all fired up.
Eddie's gotta get Kurt in that spot by Eddie Guerrero.
And here comes Kurt Angle. Kurt Angle taking out Chavo Sr. and Chavo as well.
The Olympic gold medalist in there. Oh, man. Oh, look at that super.
Wow, what a German suplex. Kurt Angle told the Guerreros earlier
another
tonight.
Another one of my God.
And you betrayed my trust. He asked the Guerreros if they had any sense of family
Angle
values.
Here it is, Cole. Oh, man, Chavo's in trouble. And Chavo Sr. made the save. Angle slam. Oh.
Back to the Angle slam. And Kurt Angle.
Chavo saving his dad there from that Angle slam.
Eddie
just tagged himself in there.
Yeah, Eddie tagged himself in. Chavo is in no hurry to get out of this match right now.
Well, what? Eddie's temper is raging up Eddie Guerrero.
And Chavo Sr. grabbing Eddie Guerrero around the waist. Chavo misses. Kurt Angle.
Wow.
German suplex.
Well placed German back suplex.
Suplex to Chavo Sr. as well.
Chavo Sr. landing hard on that back suplex. You see that? What happened to Angle?
What happened to Angle?
I sort of got a vicious thumb in his eye there. Look at this! Kurt Angle! And Angle slammed to Eddie! What the hell? That's his partner! I don't think Angle realized it! Cole. You had to see that.
Well, Kurt Angle grabbing his eyes there. He just delivered Angle, slammed him.
You didn't see that?
Eddie Guerrero. I didn't see anything.
What are you looking at?
What were you looking at?
I'm looking at the damn ring, Cole. The man put a thumb in the eye. Kurt Angle's hurt here.
Is calling for some help out here. And it was Chavo Sr. who just delivered a DDT in the middle of the ring. And now Chavo, the assault on Eddie Guerrero. A two-on-one assault. Kurt Angle's been injured.
And Angle being led back to the locker room. Meanwhile, referee getting things in order. Chavo has made a tag. Chavo's the legal man. Up to the top rope. Look out. What's this?
Look at this frog splash.
That's Eddie's move. The cover.
One, two,
damn it.
Three.
Damn it.
I told you. Oh.
Chavo pinned his uncle. Oh, what a great. Now Eddie's going to show Chavo how it's done.
Well, there's nothing better than the original Eddie Guerrero.
In the home of the Philadelphia Flyers, Eddie Guerrero's going for a hat trick. Eddie got him.
Viva la raza right there by Latino Heat.
Eddie Guerrero's feeling it. Eddie Guerrero out to the apron. Eddie Guerrero is going to climb high.
Eddie Guerrero's feeling Froggy Chavo. You got to get your butt out of there.
Can he do it here?
I don't know. Eddie's looking good here, Cole.
Frog splash. Connecting.
That's it! He got him!
And he got Chavo!
Here's your winner, Eddie!
Eddie Guerrero controlling his temper throughout the matchup.
Well, Eddie said he was, I guess Eddie changed his mind. Uh-oh, wait a minute. Look at the look in his eyes, Cole!
Eddie Guerrero, Latino Heat with a low blow and a right hand! And that Volcano, man. I believe!
Snap, Cole. Here it goes. Eddie Guerrero's lost it.
The volcano that is Eddie Guerrero has erupted. Latino Heat with the right hand hammering away on his nephew Chavo.
Now Eddie Guerrero going to his older brother Chavo Senior. Yeah. Oh, jeez. He's trying to choke him out.
Chavo Guerrero Senior.
Tying him up. He's lashing him to that bottom rope. Chavo can't go anywhere.
And Eddie Guerrero choking the life out of his own brother.
Tied him up like a damn piece of cattle to that bottom rope.
And this is the Latino Heat, that temper that Eddie Guerrero has warned people about. And you see, Chavo has been split open here. Because once Eddie lets his emotions out, there is no stopping Latino Heat.
Oh, I know that. I know Eddie Guerrero very well for a long time. He's damn near psycho when he snaps. And it's that temper, Cole.
That Eddie pouncing on his own nephew, Chavo.
Eddie Guerrero trying to teach the younger Chavo Guerrero a lesson. Chavo's in trouble here.
Eddie, just busted,
just going for that open wound. As Chavo did to Eddie, I guess, turn about.
Oh, my God.
Well, Chavo Guerrero indeed deserved this. But if you could see the look on the face of Eddie Guerrero, look at this. Eddie Guerrero taking this a bit too far.
Come on, Eddie.
Rip the eyes out of the head. Chavo.
Cole, he's dragging him to the damn middle of the ring by his mouth and his nose.
Mr. Heyman, please come with me. Please come.
What?
Mr. Heyman, it's Eddie Guerrero. He's
what
hurt.
About
please
it?
Come with me.
What do you mean he's hurt?
He's hurt. I'm not moving. I'm not sure. The EMTs are with him. I don't know. He's not moving.
Eddie?
He's just been laying there. I don't know what's happening.
He's hurt. Somebody's attacked him.
What, he just collapsed?
No, this guy's hurt. Somebody's attacked him.
Hey, what's going on here?
Hey, we had nothing to do with this, bro. We had nothing to do with this.
You didn't tell me!
Hospital.
You gonna be okay?
Okay, he's out, but we don't know what happened to him. We have to transport him, so he needs to go to the hospital.
But is he gonna be okay?
We doing everything we can.
Hold on, man. Ah!
Viva la raza.
Oh, well, here we go. Wait a minute. Well, have we heard Eddie regain his constantly? Eddie Hospital, Lovey. Can it be?
He's not here. There's no way.
Oh, this is Eddie Guerrero. But then it is Eddie. Eddie's back. Eddie somehow lost consciousness in the back earlier on tonight. Was taken to a medical facility.
What the
but
hell?
Eddie's back.
Nothing, bro. Unlucky 13. I think that's his number. I don't know if this is... Eddie Guerrero can't have all his wits together here.
And A-Train realized that it goes right on the assault of Eddie Guerrero. And it may be a short stint.
Oh, yeah,
Latino Heat and Eddie Guerrero all fired up trying to back A-Train into the rope.
Oh,
A-Train,
my God.
Dominated.
Well, that was damn impressive, I'll tell you that, by Eddie Guerrero there.
And now Eddie Guerrero goes to work on Billy Gunn. Latino Heat trying to fire up here tonight. Fresh off the beating of his nephew, Chavo, yeah, with the
rope. And the Big Show waiting in the corner, stalking his prey. The Big Show picking his spot, and his spot is now.
Kurt Angle looking to eliminate.
Electric chair possibly here by the Big Show.
And Eddie Guerrero, you see Kurt Angle on the far side with Charlie Haas. Eddie Guerrero.
How the hell is Eddie Guerrero in this match, Cole? The man was taken out of this arena.
I have no idea.
An ambulance.
Serena unconscious on a stretcher. They had oxygen strapped to his mouth. He was put in an ambulance.
Oh.
Somehow Eddie Guerrero is here. 13 SmackDown superstars were eliminated. These two remain. The winner to meet Brock Lesnar for the WWE title at No Way Out. Any chance beginning to fill the MCI Center. Kurt Angle sleeper hold.
Smart. Oh, man, so smart to go for a sleeper hold. Never expected to see this out of either of these athletes this late in this match. Smart sleeper by Angle.
There's two reasons for the sleeper hold. One, Eddie Guerrero was already knocked unconscious here tonight.
Choke him out.
And number two, if Eddie Guerrero does fade here and does go unconscious again, Kurt Angle just got to lift him up, toss him over the rope.
Easy like Sunday morning, brother. You choke your man out, you chuck him over the top. It's a night off at the park. And that's what's happening. The blood flow stopping to the injured Eddie Guerrero.
And he may become unconscious again here as Kurt Angle continues the pressure on Latino Heat in this Royal Rumble match. The crowd trying to get Eddie Guerrero back in this thing. Eddie lifting both arms up here. Latino Heat desperately trying to battle his way back into the matchup, but I have to believe that Eddie Guerrero is just about done here.
Yeah, I think you're right, Cole. Eddie is fading out here. Eddie's eyes are open, though.
Yeah, Eddie's eyes are open, but Eddie Guerrero needs to try to do something desperate here to get out of this.
Yeah, the pit bull-like Kurt Angle keeps the hold on. You know the hold's working, and that's what makes Kurt so successful. Keep it on. It's working. Keep it on.
Kurt Angle knows what it's like to wrestle Brock Lesnar for the WWE title. He may get another chance if he wins this matchup against Latino Heat here tonight.
Look at how close Kurt keeps his body to Eddie Guerrero. Keep the separation to a nil, to nothing. Keep the pressure on the neck and the throat.
Eddie back to his feet.
And Eddie trying to create separation.
Kurt Angle!
Oh, my God!
The apron almost eliminated. Eddie Guerrero almost caught Kurt Angle there.
Big time impressive. Right there by Guerrero, but that might have been the last burst of energy for Eddie Guerrero.
Oh. And Kurt Angle's got to capitalize here, realizing that Kurt Angle has got to take advantage of Eddie Guerrero. And a right hand by Latino Heat.
Uh-oh.
Kurt Angle's in trouble.
Oh, man. Angle's teetering here.
If Angle's feet hit the floor, he's eliminated. Another right hand by Eddie Guerrero. Kurt Angle barely hanging on.
Angle's in trouble.
Another right hand, and Kurt Angle's still hanging on.
Kurt might be playing possum.
Eddie Guerrero, and what a shoulder to the gut.
Knew it.
Kurt Angle saw the opening, saw the opportunity, and capitalized.
I'm just saying, I just think in my view, Eddie Guerrero's not ready.
Kurt Angle going to suplex Eddie Guerrero.
And he's going, and he's done.
Eddie Guerrero's going to be eliminated here. Eddie Guerrero just countered. It brought Kurt Angle back into the ring.
And how's he doing?
Kurt Angle eliminated. John Cena
but maybe
outside
going for
the
an angle slam.
Kurt
look at
angle.
This. Angle slam.
Angle slam to the Big Show. Here's the cover.
Kurt Angle
going to WrestleMania.
Two.
Now. Big Show kicked out.
How do you beat the Big Show?
But this is the point where Kurt Angle goes to another zone now. But John Cena back into the ring.
Counter. Watch that. Angle lock. We've seen Kurt do this before.
Angle lock. You can win by submission. You can win this match by submission.
And Angle's a master in submission. And Cena is in trouble.
John Cena reaching for the rope. But Big Show grabbed Kurt Angle around the neck. A choke slam. Planting Kurt Angle. Oh, look at this. Big Show.
Come on, look at this. That's Cena.
Shoulders down. Big Show just kicked out. John Cena ever the opportunist, but Big Show kicked out.
Uh-oh.
And John Cena in all kinds of trouble
Cena
here.
Cena got goes up down.
Choke slam. The cover. Big Show hooks the leg. Kurt Angle. Ankle lock.
Here we go.
Ankle lock around that 22-5. He threw the Big Show.
Kurt's got Show. Kurt's got Show.
Big Show writhing, screaming in pain. Will Big Show tap out? Will Kurt Angle be going to Mania?
No signs of Kurt Angle letting go of that hold.
Big Show trying to grab the referee. Anything for leverage here.
Right flat in the middle of the ring.
Kurt Angle may break the ankle of the Big Show.
Hold on, buddy. Hang on, Show. Hang on, big man.
Big Show ever so dominant.
You want to go to Mania?
And Big Show countered.
Wow, man. Big Show having a wherewithal to get out of that hole.
Spinebuster. Cena planting Kurt Angle.
Look at this, five-knuckle shuffle.
Connecting for John Cena. John Cena is beginning to build here.
Second,
Cena's adrenaline's rolling.
Yep. Could be the second win for John Cena. Second win is in. Can't see me.
Big Show went right to the injured knee of John Cena. How wise was that of the Big Show?
You cannot get much wiser if you're the Big Show. Big Show was down on the mat. And not only wise, Cole, but Big Show was desperate, but got that injured knee.
And look at Big Show picking John Cena up.
John Cena's a trouble.
And look at knee first into the turnbuckle.
Wow, how vicious.
Look at Kurt Angle going for a German suplex. Kurt Angle knocked out of the way by Big Show.
One elbow and that grip was counted.
Shot.
And now look at
Angle.
Angle slam over the top rope.
Measuring John Cena.
Wow,
takes the knee out. Takes the knee out. Now the ankle lock. Now the ankle lock.
Kurt's got that thing leg bound. An ankle lock. Cena is in trouble.
And it's the bad knee. John Cena taps out. Kurt Angle is done at WrestleMania.
Here's your winner and the new WWE champion, Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie Guerrero is the new WWE champion. Oh my God, wow, I can't believe it.
For the first time in his career, Eddie Guerrero is WWE champion.
Wow,
Eddie Guerrero's mother, Eddie Guerrero's brother, Mondo in attendance to watch Eddie Guerrero climb the mountain.
Well, I'll tell you, Eddie Guerrero worked his ass off for so many years. I'll tell you, Eddie Guerrero did it, and that's Eddie's mom right there.
Eddie Guerrero,
wow!
Hugging his mother at ringside.
How proud of the Guerrero family of Eddie Guerrero.
Tears streaming down the face of Mondo and Eddie's mother.
I can't believe it.
Eddie Guerrero, everything that Eddie Guerrero has been through in his career. Everything that he's been through in his life.
Standing.
Eddie Guerrero with a standing ovation here in San Francisco.
And not for nothing, Cole. It's well deserved. There is Eddie Guerrero, the new WWE champion, Latino Heat.
It's a different kind of high tonight for Eddie Guerrero. Eddie Guerrero gets his redemption. Eddie Guerrero has exercised his demons.
Amazing. Amazing!
fuss about me. You know, usually I'm a little bit more shy, you know what I mean? But as for tonight, you know, huevatos locos, I can stand in this ring and say, orale, I am the WWE Champion! Or should I say, we are the WWE Champion. That's right, hoes, viva la raza. The fact of the matter is, for everyone that supported me and everybody that's been behind me since the beginning, I say, gracias, thank you, orale. You know what? I didn't go through all the trouble to steal all this confetti and this balloons for nothing. So I say, let's get the party going. Who's gonna have a fiesta with me?
After I win our match, I'm gonna take your WWE title.
Nah, Holmes, nah. See, the only thing you're gonna take is an ass kicking.
Oh, really, huh, Ed? Yeah, that's okay, Eddie. That's your problem, Eddie. You think you always know it all. Eddie knows it all. But tonight, Eddie, little Chavito knows a little something that you don't know. See, I just came from Paul Heyman's office. And Paul let me in on a little secret. He told me who is going to be our special referee tonight in our match. Oh, it's someone who's fair. It's someone who's unbiased. And it's someone who's gonna call this match right down the middle. And that someone is Chavo Guerrero Senior.
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. How is that fair? Wow.
Where are they? Oh, for crying out loud! What happened?
What the hell's going on here, Paul?
What happened?
Another nobody saw it happen? Another attack? Damn it, Paul! How many times is this gonna happen? This is Chavo Sr. I don't even care about this guy, but the fact is, people are getting attacked around here. It was Eddie a few weeks ago, me last week, and now this. Paul, this could have been me again. It could have been me.
Sir?
Wait a minute. I know that look. Don't even think it. Eddie Guerrero did not do this, Paul. You know something? It could be you next. Think about that. It could be you next, Paul.
Get him up.
Come on, man. Chavo.
February 15th, 2004, homies, orale, I became the WWE Champion! Let me see now, hoes. That's been, what, about 11 days, you know? You know, and you know what, man? It's weird, Holmes. I mean,
I like walking down the barrio, you know, just walking it, kicking it, and I got all my homies coming up to me and saying, Orale, Eddie! Hey, man, how long you gonna hold the title, Holmes? And I look at them, man, and I tell them, you know what? I don't know. See, I just take today and I appreciate it. And I look at it and I say, oh, thank God I got this day as WWE Champion. It's like this, man. It's like my life. See, I figured, well, if I got 11 days as a champion, maybe I can get blessed and have what I have today in my recovery. A little over 2 years home by the grace of God. Orale, vato! See, I promised my family, I said, I'm gonna do what it takes to do what I have to be drug and alcohol free, because see, I know I can't do it. So I did, man. And one thing I realized in my life is that it took one day at a time. Which is the same formula that I'm gonna apply to this belt. I mean, hey, it can't hurt, Holmes. One day at a time.
One day you will thank me. You will thank me for the role model that I am, for the American hero that I am. You will thank me for the champion that you can be proud of.
WrestleMania.
Look at
you
me.
Get out of here.
Look at my
Get him in the car. Come on. Get him in the car.
Put him in the car. I'll sign the paper.
I'll see you later.
Put him in the car.
You're going to jail. That's where you deserve to be. You're no champion. You're no champion, Eddie Guerrero. You go out. You get out of here. You go down to jail, and you spend a night in jail, and you think about me.
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us now live from his home in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania via satellite is Kurt Angle. And Kurt, everyone wants to know, why aren't you here in Savannah, Georgia tonight?
Michael,
There's a poison seeping through the moral fiber of this country. It seems like you can't open a paper without reading about some athlete mired in scandal and disgrace. And sure enough, just last week, our WWE champion gets himself arrested. Arrested. That's exactly what I feared would happen if Eddie Guerrero became champion. And I'm not about to show up to the arena and have Eddie Guerrero lose control and see more innocent people get hurt.
But Kurt, later on tonight, Eddie Guerrero is expected to make a public apology.
Hold on a
second,
Michael.
SmackDown.
Let me cut you off right there. A leopard doesn't change its spots. Do you really think Eddie is sorry for what he did? Michael, you have children. Let me ask you a question. Would you feel comfortable if your children were acting like Eddie Guerrero? I know the old argument, the people love Eddie. Well, I got booed last week, and it was something I was expecting, but I wasn't prepared for the effect it had on me. My feelings were hurt.
So, Kurt, with that said, do you regret at all any of your actions from last week on SmackDown?
Absolutely not, Michael. Because if my actions caused just one person to say, you know what, maybe I shouldn't cheer for a man who tells my children to lie, cheat, and steal, then it was worth it to me. Michael, we have the greatest fans in the world, but they have no appreciation for what I'm doing. That's what hurts the most. But I believe deep down, people are good. But as long as Eddie Guerrero is still champion, it's only gonna get worse. That's why I truly believe that my match at WrestleMania is the most important match of my life. Because I'm not only fighting for myself, I'm fighting for the future of this company. And Eddie Guerrero as the WWE champion will only bring disgrace and shame to this company for years to come. And I can't allow that to happen. I won't allow that to happen. Thank you very much.
Mr. Guerrero, the first thing you need to do is to wipe that smile off of your face. Because, sir, you are out here to apologize. And that's exactly what you're gonna do, Eddie. You're going to apologize. You're going to apologize for being the first WWE champion with a history of drug addiction. You're going to apologize, Eddie Guerrero, for disgracing that WWE championship. And by God, Eddie Guerrero, you are going to apologize for disgracing Paul Heyman's SmackDown.
If I've done anything to disgrace the WWE Championship or to disgrace the WWE fans, then Mr. Paul Heyman, I'm sorry.
You're what?
You heard me, Paul. I'm sorry.
Mr. Guerrero, your apology is accepted. I mean, it is long overdue, I must admit.
Paul, let me add one other thing, Holmes.
Please?
Please, man. When I said I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you.
Yeah.
I lied! Don't forget my motto, S.A. I lie, I cheat, I steal. And I got you going, Holmes. Look, check out your face, man. You got the deer in the headlight. Look, look, look. You look like this.
With a kick to the midsection.
Let's see what I'm saying. You gotta be careful here, okay?
Eddie Guerrero back to Heyman in the corner with his shoulder. And
happy. She ain't gonna fuck with him.
Look, Eddie Guerrero, one of them.
Come on. Come on.
Let him get up, Eddie. Come on. Look,
he is letting him get up.
Oh,
come on. What? Finish it. Top of the knee. And a kick to the midsection. And Eddie Guerrero toying.
Well, yeah, this could get ugly. Yeah, Eddie Guerrero is toying. Eddie Guerrero's a WWE champion. Eddie Guerrero's
it could get ugly. It's already ugly.
Yeah, I know.
Eddie Guerrero shot to Paul Heyman. And after everything Paul Heyman has done to Eddie Guerrero in the past couple of weeks, Paul Heyman, in my mind, deserves this.
Well, I don't know.
And look at Paul Heyman trying to rake the eyes, the nose, and the face of Eddie Guerrero.
Great strategy, Heyman playing possum on the outside.
Yeah, this is great strategy, too. Paul Heyman running away.
Paul Heyman,
where's he going?
Well, he's leaving.
Paul Heyman is back here.
Is he, Heyman, what?
Well, the general manager's had enough. Paul Heyman wanted to humiliate Eddie Guerrero, and he couldn't have it done.
Well, and Paul Heyman's conditioning's probably not up to par, so he can't.
Eddie, come on, Eddie. Eddie Guerrero trying to fight back.
Yeah, but that's it. Oh, wow. Jeez. The end is near. Wow.
Look at the luck. Eddie knows his.
Okay. Oof. Eddie Guerrero.
Hell bent on winning the championship from Eddie Guerrero Sunday, claiming that Kurt Angle will be a champion that the SmackDown fans can be proud of.
Well, Kurt Angle's not winning the title. He doesn't want to win the title for himself. He wants to win it for the fans. That's what Kurt said.
And Eddie firing up Latino heat.
That's what you don't want to do. You don't want to get Eddie Guerrero hot. He's got that temper.
The right to the left by Eddie Guerrero. Shelton Benjamin in trouble.
Kurt Angle won't make the mistake that Sheldon did by left, by letting Guerrero fire off like that.
A couple of clotheslines by Eddie Guerrero, quickly in control. Shelton Benjamin whipped across the ring. Body drop.
Oh, Eddie Guerrero now feeling good here.
Eddie Guerrero building with confidence. Shot to the midsection.
Match ain't over yet. No, look at this. Look at that. Oh, nice suplex. This is classic vintage Eddie Guerrero. He's building these three verticals. We've seen Eddie do this many times.
Eddie Guerrero going for the hat trick on Shelton.
And Eddie Guerrero, that's the most counted at by Shelton Benjamin.
Shelton counted. Eddie in trouble.
Oh,
Eddie knocked in a referee, Nick Patrick, who landed hard on the second turnbuckle. And look at Charlie Haas's back.
Where did Haas come from?
That's the WWE title Benjamin's got in his hands.
Oh, man, look at that.
Drop kick title on the skull. Shelton Benjamin, it backfired for the world's greatest tag team.
Look at this.
Charlie Haas trying to make it to the title. Eddie Guerrero has it in his hands first. Referee Nick Patrick's been knocked down.
Without it, Charlie Haas.
The skull of Charlie Haas.
What a shot with that title across the skull of Charlie Haas.
And now Eddie Guerrero measuring Shelton Benjamin up to the second rope, up to the top rope.
Referee's still down.
Title to the head. Shelton Benjamin, referee covered two. Eddie Guerrero loses the evidence, and now Eddie's down.
It's Guerrero lying and cheating and stealing.
It's vintage Eddie Guerrero. Referee Nick Patrick begins the count.
Yeah, but Eddie's not even knocked out.
But Shelton Benjamin is.
Yeah, no kidding, Doug. I got that.
Eddie rolling through with an Academy Award presentation here.
Go with the ref. The ref didn't see what happened.
Eddie Guerrero, smoke on his face. Eddie Guerrero up to the apron. Eddie is going to climb high.
Eddie's feeling froggy. Eddie lying and cheating and stealing. Oh!
Splash connects. The cover. Here goes Eddie.
Oh, man. Kurt's in trouble, man.
Eddie Guerrero.
Yeah. I can't believe it either. And neither can Madison Square Garden. Don't waste time now, Eddie. Gotta get on him.
The champion needs to attack Kurt Angle right here, right now. And Eddie right back on the attack of Kurt Angle. Eddie trying to lift that dead weight of the challenger Angle to his feet.
Oh, man, he's back to the ankle lock angle.
Angle played possum. He picked the ankle. The champion, look at the agony in the eyes of the champion Guerrero.
Eddie counted two other times earlier. I don't think Eddie's counting this time, man.
Eddie tapped.
He's going to tap right now.
Yes,
Eddie's going to tap.
Hang on, Eddie. Just hang on.
Eddie's going to tap.
Wow. But has the damage been done to the ankle?
Good point, Cole. And I think the damage has been done. And Eddie.
Wait a minute. Eddie's untying his boot. What the hell's he doing?
Well, he might be feeling. He's untied. Maybe he felt the sweat swelling up. Maybe his ankle is obviously killing him. It could be swelling up.
And if those boots are tight, well, he's really going to keep the pressure
can
on
hold
the
it. And, well, the blood flows right to that injury when, you know, when the pressure was applied with the ankle lock. And
well, look at the agony the champion's in. Kurt Angle's.
He might have a broken ankle, Cole.
And Kurt Angle, if he could get back into the ring.
Now Eddie knows he's in trouble. Oh, he's trapped. Eddie's trapped for sure.
And Eddie's been dragged to the center of the ring.
This is it. The ankle lock is off for a fourth time in this match.
Will the champion tap out?
Just tap out, Eddie.
To the ankle lock.
Just tap it.
Wait a minute. The boot went flying.
The foot came off.
Look at this.
Small package.
One, two,
three. Oh, he wins. Eddie wins.
But wait a minute.
He wins.
But that's the win.
The shit cheated.
Here's your winner and still.
Oh, my God.
WWE
what the
champion.
Hell?
Stop right! Kurt Angle's hanging on to the boot. He had the ankle lock on. Get him a guy's boot come off.
Wait a minute. There's nothing wrong with Eddie's ankle. He outsmarted Kurt Angle, did Eddie? Eddie Guerrero loosened the boot, knowing Kurt would go for the ankle lock again. Eddie Guerrero outsmarted Kurt Angle.
What a match, man. Not for nothing. Eddie Guerrero retaining his title. Tremendous matchup.